studio for you. You're going to enlighten not only me, but the millions of primetime viewers.
With what?
I'll tell you with what. You know, I'm tired of being called a gold bricker. You don't believe that I'm injured. A lot of people don't believe that I'm injured. But I have here a gentleman I'm going to bring out. Probably one of the greatest heads of medicine all over the world. And with my vast wealth, I can afford to go to any ends of this earth to find what I need. And I have this gentleman here today. He's an orthopedic specialist. He's from Dusseldorf, Germany.
Dusseldorf.
And I'm going to bring him out right now, and you can talk to him. Ask him anything you want.
I will.
My personal physician, Herr Dr. von Brandenburg.
Von Brandenburg.
Doctor, please.
Indeed. Oh, got a beast with him, too. What is this?
How are you, doctor?
Hello. Hi. How are you today?
Fine. Gorilla Monsoon?
Doctor, I would shake hands with you, but who knows where this thing has been.
This is my
might have to get a hoof and mouth shot or something.
Yeah, don't talk like that to him.
Come on.
How many doctors walk around with a dog underneath their arm?
I don't go nowhere without schnapps. Everybody needs a schnapps.
You're not going to go anywhere with him, I'll tell you that.
You bet.
Yeah, if you come here with any... Can you prove
He is going to prove to you right here
Let's see it.
That I'm
go
injured.
Ahead, prove it.
Give me your x-rays and let me look at them.
Yes?
What x-rays are these? These are the latest ones?
Yes, they are.
When were they taken? When were they taken?
They were taken last night, yesterday.
On the plane?
No, by a physician here in Baltimore. And now let's look it over.
Yeah, let's take a look. Take a peek ski.
All right. There you see.
It's a cranium.
Yeah.
No, it's upside down.
No. Are you a doctor?
Well, no, but I know an x-ray when it's upside down.
Well, he's looking at all the angles. Will you let him do this, please?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, sure.
All right, it is not broken. I think it is only fractured.
Correct.
Cracked. If you, with therapy, I think we can
I don't
do
want
it.
Surgery, though.
No.
I think
no.
You should cut myself.
No.
What
no.
is that, huh?
No. Let me see.
Examine
Let me examine
you. Examine
you.
Don't hurt me, though.
No. Let me see your... Are you reflectors and are pretty good. No, that's right. Let me...
Doc, let me explain. Hair.
Let me touch your neck.
Hey, hair. Let me explain something to you.
Does this hurt?
Oh, yes, sure it does.
Okay. Now, if I push it down, does it hurt?
Oh, yes.
All right.
Definitely.
If it's not broken, it's just fractured.
Fractured means
you
broken,
can see
doctor.
That. You can see that it's neck.
Will you let him examine me, please?
Let me listen to it. Huh?
What, you're listening to his heart. We're not saying anything. He's coughing.
Give me a break, will you please?
That thing went off with the 18th century, that particular piece of equipment you've got right there.
It still works.
It still works.
It worked 100 years ago, and it still works today.
Please,
what do you know about medicine?
What do you know about medicine? You haven't even come out here to prove it.
Put this back on me. I'm in pain.
Yeah, put it on. That you're, in fact, a doctor. You came out here with a duck sound under your arm.
Thank you.
You're treating a weasel, and you're talking to a gorilla. What are you, a veterinarian?
Do I have to take this insult from
anyone? No, you don't, doctor.
You fly
you
me over
don't.
From Germany. I studied medicine in Heidelberg under Professor
Dr.
Franz.
You don't own an explanation to me at all.
I don't think I have to take
No, you don't,
no.
doctor.
No.
Take the dog
I'm
with you when you go, doc.
You bet I will. I don't go nowhere without schnapps.
Good.
Hello, schnapps.
Take
him
with you.
Schnapps, let's go.
Doctor, I apologize.
Let me apologize to all of you out there in prime time.
Let me apologize.
For this fiasco.
That happens to be my doctor you've insulted. Now, I hope you're proud of yourself.
I am. If
Wait
that
a minute,
was
so you put this back on
I
me,
would
Doc.
Let this guy treat me for a hangnail.
Doc.
Look at that. There's absolutely nothing wrong with you.
Yes, there is. I'm going to get out now. I'm in pain. You ran
everything.
The guy off. I can't put this on by myself.
We'll be right back.
Will someone get me a doctor? Give the man a chance.
Give him a chance?
Yes.
I gave him every opportunity.
Oh, you made... We're on the air.
So what?
Okay, fine. You never gave the man an opportunity. He opened up his bag. He was going to give me
his
a complete...
bag. There was a yo-yo in there. I saw a yo-yo down in
it's
the
bag. A yo-yo
I made
in
two
there.
Yo-yos. Him and the yo-yo that was in the bag. Dusseldorf, give me a break.
Should have sicked that dog
on you. As usual, you wasted everybody's time. Would you please ask the director to put a hold on Studio G for next week? Yeah, I want equal time on this thing.
What does that mean,
sir? That means that I'm going to satisfy not only my curiosity, but everyone's curiosity that's out there.
If you think I'm stripping down and having a complete physical,
no, I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't do that. That would be humiliating to everyone watching. We have a special... Our
what are you going to do to me?
Coming up.
Shock
you'll find
treatments?
Out. You'll find out next week. Our special feature this week here on Primetime Wrestling, Billy Jack Haynes, the big guy from Portland, Oregon, taking on the big 305-pound Nikolai Volkov. Just long distance to Germany, better not be. Or Dusseldorf, or wherever that guy came.
Miss Betty?
Let's go to ringside.
Why don't you get my attorneys on the phone?